I'm pro saxophonist Jamie Anderson. You're watching Get Your Sax Together, and you are going to learn the seasonal classic Let It Snow. Let's do this. Just like all the other fantastic Christmas songs you've learned the last few weeks, remember to get your free PDF sheet music for Let It Snow, which is written out for alto and tenor sax, and I've got the note names written in underneath so you don't even have to read music. Pretty darn cool, I would say. So use the URL that you can see there or click the link in the description. It's completely free. Go and help yourself to that awesome sheet music. Right, this version is really lush, and I love the song anyway. This is the Jamie Cullum version with Michelle Legrand. As always, I'm using backing tracks from karaokeversion.com. Link is in the description. I don't have any affiliation with them whatsoever. I'm just giving you the information. I just buy them just like you can. I've changed the key for the second half to make sure it's all in concert E-flat, because the original version modulates up a semitone, but that puts you in a tricky key, and we don't want that at Christmas. We want a nice, smooth ride. If it's still too fast, here's how you slow down YouTube. If you're watching YouTube on your desktop computer, go to the settings cogwheel and then select playback speed, and then finally select the speed that you'd like to play it back. If you're on mobile, touch the screen, go to the three dots in the top right hand corner, and then select playback speed, and again select the speed that you'd like to practice at. Okay, now you know how to get it to a speed that you can practice and make sure you've got all those notes under your fingers. But once you've got those notes under your fingers, for goodness sake, jazz it up, make it your own, change the phrasing, alter a few notes, you know, give it some personality. Because just remember, I'm playing it super straight, right on the grid. A very kind of beginner's-y way of playing the song. You definitely want to give it some of your own personality. So I'm going to play it through. The backing track is then going to run for you. Enjoy this one. It's a Christmas classic. Here is Let It Snow. So that's all we've got time for this video, and that's all we've got time for this year as well. What an incredible year it's been for Get Your Sacks Together. So many of you have subscribed, we've got so many new fans, so many of you have invested in my Total Tone Mastery and Improvisation Mastery courses, and you're really reaping the benefit, and I thank you from the bottom of my heart for that. Next year, there's going to be more and more awesome free content on YouTube, which is just going to make you a much better saxophonist. You're going to have loads of fun, so stick with me. I've got some incredible stuff lined up, including one top secret, incredible collaboration with some sax celebrities that you will definitely know. Spoiler alert, but I'm not going to spoil it. You'll have to wait till next year. In the meantime, enjoy your Christmas. Hope you have a fantastic time, and practice hard, practice smart, and enjoy your music and enjoy your new year. Take it easy. Hi guys, I'm Pro. Why? What's the matter with me?